Hey everybody and welcome back to Tetris 99. Now we have finally finished the event. Now it looks like it should be. This is Tetris 99 how it always was. It looks fabulous, I love it. And I'm so happy that it's back. I mean, don't get me wrong, the old design was also nice. The other design was also nice, but there's nothing that beats the original Tetris 99 style. Now, what am I doing? What is going on? I think I'm already losing. That's a very, very bad start. But that will be fixed in a moment. Let's save that situation here. And I think it's already saved. There's some compromise there. A few rows have been left empty, but that won't make a big of a difference in the long run, to be honest. Like, for example, let's get rid of that attacker, actually. He is seriously bothering me right now. Now, he should be gone. And that should have showed him that we are no easy game. Yeah, like that. Exactly, that is how you show somebody that you're not easy game. Okay, no, that is actually bad. But anyway, I just made a test run a few minutes ago to get into the field, and I was placed 5. That was actually very good. Now what I think is happening right now, it's 18 o'clock, so people, all the astrophysicists, all the nuclear physicists, they have left the job. They finished their job, and now they are going into the Mensa Club. That means they have no time to play Tetris, and that means we can actually win the game, because all geniuses are right now no longer in the game, and I think that gives us a good chance. That might explain why the last game was so easy. Okay, it might look bad right now, but it's actually okay. Everything that's going on right now is okay, in my book. That over there we can fix this, and slowly but surely we're building a nice garbage tower. Now what do I want? I want exactly that. That was exactly what I wanted. I wanted a long piece in order to save it for a rainy day. That garbage tower looks perfect. This is exactly how a garbage tower should look like. Somebody is targeting us. I don't know why, because I don't look weak. So that's a good question. Do I have a badge? No, I don't even have a badge. So last run I haven't recorded, but I had so many badges in the end. That was crazy, and people were actually scared to attacking me, because even when the situation looked dire, people still didn't attack me, because you know, when you have that many badges, it is a death sentence to touch you. And like, who is doing this? Who is attacking me? That is also some sort of death wish right now, because if I can get a bit of traction, I could destroy everyone. So what are they after? Who, this guy, alright, he's attacking me and he has one badge, I think. One badge is not enough to take me out. That he will soon realize, and let's clear this heap up, because it will stay in our path. Okay, where do we put this piece? I don't know, actually. So right now I'm on the defense, because if I stop, how much garbage? How can a single human being produce such garbage? I don't know. So I can't even imagine. Where does this come from? I mean, how many products is he consuming to produce that much? Now, I would like to see that. Okay, we have another enemy. He has also a badge. He is also attacking us. That's... So, I can't afford to make any mistakes right now, because we have too many attackers. And that over there was already a mistake. That could be really, really bad. How can this be saved? We can save it like this. That was a save, I think, because now we can use that and then what? Genius. I don't know. that looks really, really, I have no idea how to save that. So I don't know why they're all attacking me. Maybe I did something wrong to deserve this. I don't know. I have really no idea. I mean, I can just destroy things and hope it will pass. I can just clear blocks and eventually, maybe, like right now. Wow. So that was saved. That's a clear save. But it looked really, really nasty for a moment. And I still don't understand why are we being targeted. I mean, what have we done to deserve this? Who is targeting us and for what crime against who? Against humanity or what? I don't think I did anything wrong, to be honest. But okay. Maybe I defeated him in the last round and now he tries to get his revenge on me. I don't think that can even work because it is usually not known who killed, I mean, who is who. How can I say this? That looks really bad. A piece could, okay, that's a loss. Okay, I think I've thrown it in the end, but we are placed 15. 15 is a good result, I think. Oh, actually, we are placed 17. Okay, but it's still okay. It's still okay. We are level 38, actually. It's interesting. I did not know that. So, okay, now let's hope that this route will be a bit easier. So there are still a lot of Tetris professionals here, and I would love that Tetris Maximus. I would love to actually win this Tetris match, and I think it's realistic right now. I think if I put my heart behind that, it could work. But I think I need to get a better understanding on how the badges work, because I'm not sure about this. So I could try to target only people with badges. The downside would be, of course, we will probably get a lot of targets from very, very powerful people. Like right now, it's already starting, but I decided to target badge lords right now. So that will be a bit of a different experience, I think, gameplay-wise. And I'm curious to find out in which regard. Because I think I never actually targeted only badge lords so far. So far I don't see any difference. It still feels like a normal game, but in a moment we should get a lot of heat. Because we are targeting the very, very bad guys. How can we put that? We could put it this, we could put that there. How can we solve this? I don't know. It's very dangerous what I've done right now, but I think it will work out in the long run. Okay, we need to do something immediately. Please don't die right now. That would be very, very stupid. That is indeed very stupid. Can I save the situation somehow? I can. If I'm very, very careful. Okay, I need to do a lot of compromises to survive this. That's sad. And let's switch to attackers right now, because otherwise we're just dead. Wow, that's such a terrible play right now. Is there any way to save this? There is actually. If I do this, that, and then that. And now this, the situation should be saved or not. Actually, I don't think it can be done at that point. Okay, so that's another loss. Place 75, that's a very, very bad result. So maybe I should just play like I always play without trying things out. Or of course, you know what would be interesting? If you play, I don't know if it would be fair, but if you play this game together with somebody, so one person would hold one controller and the other person would hold the other controller. Now one controller plays and the other controller selects, so you can actually select a target. That would be such an insane advantage. I mean, I would consider that cheating, but I can imagine a lot of people doing this. Now that I think about it, it's crazy what you could do. You could literally cheat the whole game with that. Because a lot of effort goes into constantly looking around and seeing who is in what state, who is weak, who can be taken out. And if somebody else can do that for you, that would be sick. That would be such a huge advantage. Where can I put you? Okay, that is bad right now. Okay, we are being attacked. How do we react to that? Let's not react at all for a moment. Let's tolerate this vicious attacks and just continue to building our heap. Because, okay, the AI will think that we are in a bad spot, but so what? A few guys will target us, but that's no big deal, to be honest. That is a very strange tower right there. What is going on? What am I doing? Wait, what? That's a very bad hole right there. Okay, how do we fix this? I don't know if this can be easily fixed, but I would try to do a few compromises and build the left part full, so fill that hole there. Maybe keep this hole small. Now the left side is finally filled and it looks very promising at that point. The right side, let's keep the right side in check, not too big, not too small. And we could put you here, we could put you here, and we could, I don't even know, we could put you probably here. I don't know, I don't know what I was thinking. It looks weird, but I think it will work out. Okay, now that is a very strange arrangement that we have going on here. Who is attacking us? That guy. I don't think we can take him out. He is in a very good spot. So we could just switch to random. I think if we switch to random, that would be the best course of actions. Random means that we are attacking random people and not necessarily the ones that are targeting us. Just some random people. But unfortunately, sometimes that can work against you. Sometimes you choose random people and then it targets absolute badge lords. People with insane amount of badges. Okay. That is a very bad situation. How can this be fixed? Yeah, like this. It can be fixed like this. It's not so terrible, actually. Okay, we need to stop him. We need to stop him. And now we need a long piece. A long piece would save us here. Can we get a long piece somehow? Yes, we can. We can actually get two long pieces. That is the best outcome for that. Two long pieces that we can actually use. And here, and that would be put here. And now we have a good pile there. That's an okay pile. That was stupid. We need to fix that very, very fast. These small mistakes, you can't do that mistakes. You know, you can do it one time in a match, but if you do it two times, then you're about to lose. So that's very nasty. And somebody has noticed, I think, that we are playing poorly. And the moment they notice, if they actually noticed consciously, because maybe there are actually people who are playing together, two people in front of a screen, one person targets the other place. So then he would see, okay, that dude just did something very stupid. He's probably a noob, so we should focus on him and only him, because there's a big chance of us taking him out of the equation. Now that person, two people are targeting us, and we have, surprisingly enough, I think we can take them on. I think we could actually defeat one of them if it continues like this right now, because we aren't that bad actually, and they think that we are bad, so they will continue targeting us. That was bad. Don't know what I was thinking. No, that was so terrible. That was even worse. And nobody's targeting us. That is very lucky. Okay, I don't want to say that we lost the game right now, but that is a very dark place we found ourselves in. I don't even know how to. Yeah, we can fix it like this. That's a rough spot, but it is still salvageable. Hopefully, maybe, if we're very, very careful. That doesn't look like that, honestly. Can we fix this? No, I don't think we can. That's it. We could have done that, but it was a very tough call. Okay, so let's go for a last run. Place 20. Place 20 is okay. We are constantly in the top 5. I mean, in the top 5%. But that is still not where I want to be. I want to actually get the Tetris Maximus. At least one time. Now, I forgot to look at something. I think because we are level 38, that automatically means that most other players are also in our level range. But I'm not sure, because sometimes I saw people like level 88 or something. So I don't know how it exactly works. But okay, let's go for chaos. That's scary, but if we play our cards correctly, it could work out. What KO means is that we will play against the ones who have the biggest garbage piles. Biggest piles of rubbish. That might sound like a very bad idea, and it probably is, but it's a very risky proposition. It can sometimes really work out. And that is my hope here, that it actually works out. Right now, if somebody attacks us, he's done for, because we have an insane amount of rubbish. Just lined up, waiting to be deployed. And right now, 1, 2, okay, we can't put a 3, but there will be another one. In a moment, like right now, another one. And we have 3 Tetrises sent straight to somebody's garden. He will be not very fond of that. Nobody likes having rubbish in his garden. So, that looks bad here. Okay, we have defeated one. Perfect. We have defeated one person. We have a badge. Let's switch to attackers. Why did I switch to attackers? Because I think because we have a badge, we will be targeted from now on. We are now on a target list, on a hit list. People will be after us, and it would make more sense to target attackers at that point. I think. I hope that makes sense. Okay, now, why does this not work? Okay, that will work. Okay, we need to defend ourselves against that guy. We can actually... Okay, that didn't work out. I wanted it. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm really, really confused. What am I trying to do here? Okay, I think I'm just trying to fix this hole here. Is there a way to easily fix this? I don't like it when things start to look like this, because I have no idea what's going on anymore. It's very, very weird. Maybe sometimes you just need to use... did we kill somebody else? I didn't notice. I don't think we did. Okay. I think that is an acceptable hold. I think that's okay. Now let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Hopefully we will... we have shown the attackers that we are no easy target, and they will leave us in a moment. Doesn't seem like this. They're still on our trail. Okay, we need to get rid of them. They're really, really a pain. Who? 2 people are attacking us, and he has so much. The guy on the left has so much rubbish lined up. He will send that in a moment, so we should be prepared for it. 1, 2, 3. So I think that was a blow for them. They will probably see now that what they have gotten themselves into. And we have another rubbish pile lined up. That is a good way to deter more people. Now, I like to keep the rubbish pile small if possible. I mean, not... I don't even know what I'm saying here. Why? Actually, I don't like keeping it small. I like keeping it big. Okay, anyway, let's clear this nonsense up and send everything that we can down their path. They are sending so much garbage, that's crazy. Okay, oh, that I saw that. The moment before it even fell, I already saw what I was about to do. That's very, very stupid. Okay, we need to compromise very fast. If you compromise us, we need to send as much as possible and hopefully clear the situation up. It's all about speed now, I think. Can we do it faster than they? With a bit of luck, we should be able to right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And we have cleared everything. I hope. But okay, that is no way we can survive that. How can this be fixed? This could have been fixed. But we had actually, how many badges did we have? We have 3 KOs and like 3 badges. That was one of the best runs so far. Maybe I should have changed strategy. I don't know, what's a good strategy when you have a lot of badges? There must be something. I think it was definitely not attackers. Well, maybe it was. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I will try again. I think the chance of becoming Tetris Maximus is slowly coming nearer. So again, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please press the like button. It helps out a lot. And I'll see you next time.